That's nice of you.
Yeah, isn't it?
It is.
A week, you know.
Would you change the girls' colors? Maybe would you make Penelope red and Bartholomew green?
You mean the color of their hair, their skin?
No, their whole bodies.
That's what you're talking about.
Their whole bodies. Apparently, we'll be able to do that soon with animals.
Mm-hmm.
Did you hear about this?
Well, just recently, as I was coming down here, someone said, do the story on the designer cats or something.
It's kind of freaky.
Why would you want to change the color of your cat? And you change it while it's alive or before it's born, or what are you talking about?
Well, it's a genetics thing. You read it. I mean, it's
you will
be able to make your dog glow in the dark, for instance. You'll be able to make your cat purple.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why one would want to do such.
Maybe you can make it without hair, or that one that doesn't poop in the house or something.
Well, now that would be an interesting occurrence. You know, I have this problem with people putting clothes on their animals. It embarrasses the animals around their friends. Clothes on animals is ridiculous, stupid. I mean,
and then there was some story today in the UK about how people are putting eyeglasses on their animals.
Yeah, that's brilliant, isn't it?
I think the idea of the story, I haven't gotten through it because it was just handed to me, but it was more about the life expectancy will be. By the year 2020, it's this whole story about how we're going to live to 120 and all these bioengineered fruits and vegetables and foods will make us healthier, and they can, in the womb, if you found out your embryo has a genetic problem, they could fix it.
We found the glowing dogs and the purple cats.
But I think the headline that has jumped out is maybe you could make your cat glow in the dark.
No, it's not a maybe thing. Yeah, they think you can do that. I don't know.
So forget that other stuff. Those technical
and don't worry about Penelope and them. You just leave them. That's not their real name.
You'll learn them someday.
I know them, but I figure, you know, stalkers. See you soon.
Bye.